happens to her if we succeed?
That is unclear. I'm sorry.
My love is still afraid to let me go. The Traveler called you all from your graves to be broken over and over again. An endless sacrifice. But that is not my purpose. Let me rest.
Strange. As the underbelly succumbs to this transformation, it has begun to elicit a constant subsonic frequency. Bones to reset them elsewhere.
So he is not so different from your god. From the god of our son's murderers.
The Traveler is not my god.
It is said broken bones heal stronger than before, but this is a lie. They are forever weakened. Was Hakim's death a breakage to reset you under the Traveler's watch? Am I the weakness you carry forever?
Lockdown is lifted. Prepare yourself for whatever we've unleashed.
That's all the right for us.
Thank you.
Guardian's face in his entrance. And in you, Guardian.
I want to see him. I close my eyes, but they're only flashes. I try to remember him exactly as he was.
I see his face too. Anemic and choked. Fear and pain I cannot stop. Then nothing. And I am alone.
Forgive me.
See you isolated. It's almost like a voice, muddled in the dissonant churn between Pyramid and Leviathan. It's resonating through Phantom and Nightmare alike, manipulating their psychic connection to the darkness. It must end.
There's the robot.
To continue chasing pain which could slumber in euphoria everlasting. That is a foolish endeavor, Guardian. Think of your commander. He mourns this woman you seek to exploit against me. Bring him to me instead. I will shower him with my blessing. Give him the power to see his love returned. He may keep her as long as he wishes. For I am benevolent. And that is only a taste of my generosity. A taste that extends to you as well. Eternity is what I offer. Consideration is all I ask.
Makes himself out to be like a benevolent god. It's interesting. Found the Kalos robot. That's what I wanted.
Okay, now we can just finish the mission.
Can remember why we lived our life without hating why we lost it.
I hate my son's murderers, the god they followed, that it has taken you too.
That's not fair.
Live with your decisions. That and duty are all you have to hold close.
I'll set this amplifier, Guardian, and meet you ahead.
all amplifiers broadcasting. Isolation complete. Now there's only the Severance. Zavala is ready, Guardian. See to your side of things, and we will prevail.
I've reached the site, preparing the harvester.
This mission won't bring you the peace you desire. Your devotion to the Traveler rewards you only with war and death. Never peace.
I'm not doing this for the Traveler. I'm doing it for you.
Your hands are pressed against a wound to staunch bleeding. It spills through your fingers. You are soaked in it. I knew when to let go. When to wash the blood from my hands. Do you?
Guardian.
How many pawns has the Traveler sacrificed to conscript Commander Zavala into its service? When it leaves you too, will you become like the Fallen?
Guardians stand for more than the Traveler. We make our own fate. I wish I could step back into that life. Or that you could step into mine.
What would I do with this broken man you've become?
You teach me to heal again. We'd watch our scars fade together. Sophie? There's so much. The years have made apologies lose their meaning. But I am sorry.
You can only apologize for something that is your fault. Hakim wouldn't want to see you mourn. He'd want his father to be proud of his courage. As I am proud of yours.
Hakim should know his father feels nothing but pride. That's why I trusted him to protect you. You've given me a lot to consider. About where I put my faith.
Analyzing the whims of a silent god? You'll mold those thoughts over into dust. There's not always an answer. Let go. And rest.
Yesterday I was too tired to rest. Today, Safi, Hakim, I'll find you in my dreams. I'm glad it was you standing with me.
Zavala should be commended. It is not easy to forgive one's own regrets. Another thread frays between Pyramid and Leviathan, Guardian. And yet I feel the next will test us most of all.